Hi, I'm Neil deGrasse Tyson, astrophysicist and director of New York City's Hayden Planetarium, here at the American Museum of Natural History. Right now, we're going into the 10th anniversary of the opening of the Rose Center for Earth and Space. Over that time, I think of sort of top news stories that excite me. Of course, like, we demoted Pluto, but let's leave that one aside for the moment. Just before we opened this facility, in the community of astrophysics, we discovered dark energy. That's this mysterious pressure, still mysterious, that is forcing the universe to accelerate faster than it otherwise would. We want to hear what your most moving breakthrough science story is. So this is our first ever video contest. We want you to create any kind of video. It could be artistic, educational, could be emotional, whatever creative urges gurgle up within you. We want you to share with us a retelling of the impact of breakthrough science stories in any field, biology, chemistry, physics, astrophysics, whatever. We want you to express how that science has moved you. Do it in under 2 minutes, submit it, we will review them, and the lucky winner will get an all-expense-paid trip for two to New York City for our birthday bash, the weekend of October 10th, 2010. We want to know how science inspires you, because we already know how it inspires us.